always flexing. Yo bitch always texting. Pull up on your block with a fucking Smith and Wesson. Why you testing me? Yo bitch, she stressing me. Why she texting me? She gon' get the rest of me when I finish my show quick. She gon' fuck my bro quick, then kick her out the door.
Another killer.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to one of the videos. We're very glad to have you in this kind
of. What's up, 5-5? Welcome back to another video. So today we are joined by Bird Beat.
This is him, in case you couldn't tell which one of us is new.
Wait, guys, I've always wanted to do this.
Oh, we haven't done that. So we're doing this app called the Truth or Dare app. So this app gets very, very real.
It gets real like HD, bro. What are we saying?
Whoa.
Oh, look at me.
So we got a bunch of categories. We've got kids, teens, adults, extreme clothes, contact, sexuality, messy and dangerous.
Which one should we choose? Vote now.
Thank you.
Okay, those of you that have been here for long enough that would know we already did this app. We are back with another one because this app was dangerous. What are we doing? Kids, teens?
Dangerous.
Yeah, this guy wants to go straight dangerous. Dezza, start us off. Truth or dare? Dare, boy.
Nah, dare.
He said truth.
Dare.
He said,
describe your guilty pleasure.
I used to be beating my meat.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Oh, truth. When is the last time you cheated on someone?
Oh, I've never cheated.
Clean. Truth or dare?
Let's go truth.
Yeah. Lutabo, truth or dare? You said truth, right?
Truth.
Boom. If you've ever cheated, why did you do it?
I've never cheated.
Listen!
Small. Guys, no, I'm lying. I actually cheated. Wait. Yeah. Okay, now, yes, I did. It was in first year.
Does this person know you cheated on them? This is the first time they're gonna hear.
No, they know, but they also cheated on me.
You.
Okay, I cheated.
Okay.
Then the next thing I had to mom, I'm like, listen, I messed up.
Yeah.
Then she's like, oh, on that note,
I cheated.
Also, so yeah, I mean, so I was like, you know, if we just made each other's time, yeah.
Okay, right. I'ma say truth. What would you do if you found out that your partner used
to be... Is that you, Reverend?
Okay, what would you do if you found out that your partner used to be a prostitute? Yo, that's
real
so
talk, real talk, real talk. Like, that's, real answer.
She's
done now.
She used to be.
Yeah.
Take a mind, you find out after you're dating that she was a prostitute. Imagine.
Yo, bro, I'd be
find
upset.
Find out after. So she didn't tell you.
I'd be upset because it's like it's something that you shouldn't have to hide from me. But like, in some way or another, I
understand why someone would hide it though.
Yeah, truly. Because people always like, you're slut shaming and
things. Judgmental and stuff like that.
Yeah. And people are still looking down on sex work and stuff like that. So I don't know. I would be very conflicted, but I don't think I would, like, dude, I can't. I would just talk it out. That's the best I can say. I would talk it out. And
I think it also depends contextually. Like how long you've been with them.
Yeah.
Context is everything.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go away from dangerous because I'm afraid. Okay, what do we say?
Let's choose.
Kids seems like fine.
Extreme.
Okay, we'll do kids for one round. Dare
all the way.
Yeah.
Okay, dare.
Kids, dare you.
Play the little he had a market on everyone's toes.
Guys.
What? Who's like your favorite model?
Who's your favorite model?
I don't
name
know.
Him. Based on his follow thumb, bro.
Okay. What's up? Jawline saying what's up?
Okay.
Yeah. Alex B.I. We're doing all days,
truth,
bro.
Truth.
This is kiddies truth.
Why do kids have favorite
kids
models?
Kids truth.
What is the most annoying thing on earth for you?
When people... The most annoying thing is when someone does something slowly when interacting with me. So for example, if you're telling a story slowly and you're not getting to the point, you're driving slowly in traffic and holding me up, like I really don't have time to wait for people that can't process things.
Relax.
Okay, sure.
Truth. What is your favorite?
No, okay, another one. No, that's not
truth. Another truth.
What's your favorite animal and why, bro?
What's my favorite? A lion, I guess.
Why?
Because it's big. It's really big.
Zulu. Truth is, which are the funniest words you know? I like the word bamboozle. So
like, you bamboozled me, you.
I like bamboozle. we're gonna go to extreme. Okay. Oh. Truth or dare? There's a.
Truth or dare, brother?
Dare.
Wait, I look like a liar.
What does it say?
Shuck it out.
No, no.
I can't. Bring your partner over on your knee and spank them 10 times.
Your partner. He says your partner. Wait, so now this jet must bend me over and say, quack, 10 times. My love, this is not a true reflection of my character.
Have you ever had sex blindfolded?
No.
Matthew, truth or dare?
It seems better than dares.
Truth! When's the last time you watched porn?
About 5 minutes ago!
What's today?
You know exactly what today. He's gonna, get a date, he's gonna push that date like 2 weeks back.
Come on.
That's not true. I don't wait, hold on. Today is. Why you always
lying? This chin is. Oh my god.
Stop fucking lying. This morning, before campus. Okay, truth or dare. Truth.
I gotta get a load though.
Describe your. Tell everybody about the best sex you've ever had. Yo. Sex. Oh god.
What's
virgins here?
What's that?
Oh my gosh.
It was really nice. It was lovely. I don't know what you want me to say. No, guys, it was bomb. It was fire. Hey, emojis. Edit this shit in.
No. Stop.
It was fire.
Because I'm supposed to move my arm like that.
Yeah, no, that was fine. Okay, dare. I said dare. I dare you to lick cream off my chest. Who's my chest?
You lick your own chest. Oh, yeah. I can't.
Do we have cream?
Just put mayo. Bryce. Okay. Ooh, look how he's applying it.
Like lotion. Take off a hoodie first, right?
No. So try la masipa.
He's done this before.
Every time you leave, he's like, fuck.
That's like a real English last month.
Dude. Can help my head up with there.
I thought he was gonna say.
Oh no!
Put it here, put it by your. You see where you're.
Nigga, I can't touch anywhere. Here! I can't touch anywhere!
No one can lick their own neck.
Can you lick your own neck? Cease! Yeah, this guy has experience, Joe.
You see how fast he did it?
He's like, all right, I can do it. Reach down the pants or up the skirt of the person on your left to grab the person's back side, skin to skin. You must hold it for 10 minutes. 10 minutes! We're done with
the exchange. I don't know if I'm saying
it. I don't want it. I don't want it. I can't do any of this. Raise your body to see if you can. What is this?
What's that say?
Raise your partner to see who can come the fastest. This game is off. This is this is demon worship. This is Satan.
Leave this category.
Hey.
Woo, finally.
Dance sexy to any song that the group chooses.
Keep that same energy. Keep that same energy.
Truth, have you ever had sex outside?
Outside? No, but I would.
Woods?
Matt, would you ever eat my booty?
Yes. Oh!
Yours.
You said yes.
No.
His. He also said yes. Okay, continue. It's fine.
I would eat.
Don't want to hear it. Next.
Because. Then,
okay, Verge, truth. Does size matter?
Size of what?
Good question, rebuttal.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
I know it. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, tell your mom, friend, family, everybody.
And as always, my fam.
TFG, steal your pee.
Come on, sir. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hey! Hey! Hey!
Basha, ay bana, ay bana, ay bana, mayo, mayo, couch, couch, Matthew, Matthew, imbundu, imbundu, go.
Summer 19 and I'm coming back like I never left. I'm running laps on you niggas, I'm on my victory lap. I never doubt I make it, highly calculated. Overworked these niggas, how they have a nigga underrated. Lately I'm feeling like I'm winning by myself. So out of place, but in my pocket everybody's coming second place.
Another life, if it all ends and it's over. If the sky falls fire,